up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Well, pretty much every time out in the UFC, DC, this man has put on a striking clinic, and that is his methodology coming in here tonight. He'll try to keep the fight on.
And that's why we tune in, right? That's why we tune in. We tune in to see guys that are dynamic. We tune in for the speed. We tune in for the knowledge of the striking game, the ability to set traps, the ability to find the jab, the ability to find the right hand, the right kick, the left kick, the knee, the elbow. He truly uses every weapon that he has in his arsenal to try and finish his opponent. You make one mistake, night's over. You cannot make mistakes against a guy that has the striking acumen of this guy right here.
And the jab is not as underutilized a weapon as it was in MMA, say, 5 or 7 years ago, but he's got as good a jab as anyone in the business, and that is where all of his striking flows off of. We'll see how it goes for him in this matchup tonight. Well, there is no denying this man's striking credentials. Prevailing wisdom is he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
He has to. You know, this is what got him to the show. It was being able to use the hands to set up the kicks. We all talk about the high-level boxing background of this young man. But as he's developed great knees.
Yeah.
He's developed great timing, great counter skills, and also the beautiful right high kick. The right high kick is something he hides very well as he follows with a jab, right hand, left hook. High kick comes over the top, and he can put you to sleep.
No doubt about it. He will try to put on a striking clinic once again here tonight. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, now for the particulars. All right, here we go with round one. As many of you know, this has been one of the greater knockout artists on the roster over the last several years. The majority of his recent wins have come by way of knockout. This is a guy who goes for it really at all costs. Has a lot of confidence in that granite chin, and that allows him to get his power game going. Done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Left hand punch.
Oh! Beautiful diving strike.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got an opponent hurt very bad.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
All right, good move.
Where he's going to be.
All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from this style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why he's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
Under 2 minutes to go. Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
Oh, nice job using his
arm. Oh, man, that was slick.
Gets up again here, but hurting.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming high. And now he got so bad.
He's out!
Holy smokes! What a fight!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 57 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Emma!
Untouchable to any window shopper, mannequin. Flow scorched the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's gonna be some consequences when I'm. Now let me turn it to the judge and throw the book out. This